What's up, guys? Scott Gaming here, and welcome to something totally different. They just recently brought this out about 5 days ago, which I've been grinding 2-3 days, and I finally got it. So let's start off with these zombie crates and see what we get. The ones I'm looking for is the 2 new cards. Yep, duplicates. One of the two new cards that they added. Please be good. Yes! Pack in here. Yes. That's the one we need. And there's another one. Got one set, alright. Ah, yes, need to be animated. 17 more. Guys, let me go in the comments what you think I'm gonna get out of that weapon. Bribe. I'm hoping that's something good. The character got and that quartermaster. Really want the Atlas. Yes! That's my first, my second EMX variant. Ooh, thank you. Stacked. Ooh. That's interesting. That was terrible, that one. Let's see what we get in this one. Ooh. Perkin short. That's what I need, Mona, mainly, but what I'm looking for is packing heat and that new one. Why is it giving me duplicate weapons? Oh, I didn't have that, them two. Oh, I'm sure. Never mind. At least I got it. Bird of prey. Raining bullets. Oh, vortex. That's the rarest Rising Phoenix. If I get some more of them, I'll be glad. Ping pork cube. Yes! That's 4 packing heats. Come on, give me a good camo or something. This part is not a bad thing. So, see that? Oh, slit! Oh, now it's giving me the good stuff. Yes, temple and increase duration of power-ups, more perk insured, yeah. No, you don't. Twice the pain? I'll take twice the pain. Ooh. FTL. That looks like a knife. 2 of my favorites. And 1. Perkin Short and Payday. Come on, give me. Ooh. Vanquish. Well, I got that. Yes, Rising Phoenix. Get packed. They're the ones I need. Get packed as well. Ah, oh, duplicate. Come on, give me an epic one. I'm sure. That's. Let's see. Ooh, upgrade. Spawns a crate that fills with a fate of forge code meter. Ah. Thank you. The last one. Let's open the accessory hack and see what we get. Yes. Spinner. Come on, give me Ethan. I want Ethan. Ghost. That's not too bad. Epic weapon hack. Let's see what we get. Come on. Ooh. Flatline. It's not too bad. Now for the final water master. Come on, give me an epic. One. It's not too bad. Good camera is best at rifles. Two of them. That's not bad. I love the claw a bit. Phoenix. I would love one of them. And Skull Hacker. Now, what did I get? just need to get 4,000. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe to my channel for more daily content. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Scott Gaming, out.